This simple concept is how you can take any good outfit and make it great, no matter what genre or style you may fit into. Balanced contrast is the introduction of tension or disruption by incorporating specific components, i.e. fit, texture, color, genre, that clash or contrast with one another in a cohesive and fluid way. If you want a more detailed explanation, go watch Harry B. Moore's video. He describes it very eloquently. The most common example in my wardrobe is the combination of formal wear and leisure, i.e. a wife pleaser and tailored pants, or a blazer worn over a baggy casual getup. And today, I want to recreate an outfit from one of the OGs, one of the absolute scholars of this concept, the late Princess Diana. Here's the look we're going with. I'm pairing this vintage blazer, a waffle knit thermal, this cream wide fit pair of denim, my beloved harness boots, and a raunchy trucker hat. And there we have it, folks. Would I make Princess Diana proud? Let me know what you think. Cheers.